What is happening, y'all? Thought I'd give a little status update on the Hemi Stealth. And turns out I haven't shot a video in a while. My bad. So you can kind of see Mustang 2 suspension is installed. And I have the engine seated with mounts on it. They're not finished, they're started, but I'm working on the tranny mount now. I moved the engine back, I forget how many inches off the top of my head, and one of the plans is I'm going to rotate the wiper arms backwards, so that'll help me with space for the engine, because I wanted to get it as far back off axle center line as I could. So started working on, in the garage. I started working on rails to connect to the rear bulkhead, and you'll see there and there, for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, and also the floor sheeting, so I have somewhere to actually put my seats and keep my feet inside, and that led me to the tranny crossmember, so I'm working on that now, and I realized the pinion angle on these is downward a bit. So I am currently, I cut off the entire front, this cross piece here, and currently my pinion is loose, so I can figure out the appropriate angle, yeah, there we go, so that it, your drive shaft angle has to go between yay and there, and actually not vibrate. So yeah, a lot going on. Working on the rear floor design a bit, just kind of roughing that out as I was going with the reference to the differential and everything else. And I mean, it's kind of just a work in progress, but you know, I don't think I have really had any of this on the prior videos. So until next time, there you go.